There, lying on the trail in front of me, is a northern rough green snake. And I was so excited to see it because I've never seen a live green snake. Green snakes are hard to find or hard to see because they do blend in and they do camouflage so well. So I think they're more common than people realize. They're just rarely seen. So I was just so excited to see this green snake. And I picked him up and I brought him up to the lodge or hostel at Bear's Den. And these are the photographs and videos.